Welcome back, gamers. Lazy Gamer here. And let's play some more Fallout New Vegas, shall we? Now, I was thinking I should probably finish up some of my hanging quests while I wait for my garden to get done. I have young hearts. I need to return to the boomers and talk to Jack. This won't be finished, but at least I can deliver my answer. So I need to go to her and well, I can do those at least. Maybe try and find the last Brotherhood patrol. Yeah, I will do that. Let's start with the final Brotherhood thing, shall we? I'll give you a better suit eventually, Veronica. I hope. But for the moment, where do we need to go? What's closest? Ranger safe house. We can park at the 188 trading post and walk from there. Fine. Now where is my car? Dude, where's my car? There it is. I like this. Bet I can bring it in on the DLCs, but there we go. Can I? Oh well. Anyway, let's clean up. Yeah. 188. Here we go. Also, I guess I could gas her up. Should have nice. There's some more miles in her still.
Are on the way to support our armies here.
Struggler.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
That's good, I guess. They're awfully well dressed. Right.
I'll get in, win big, get out. Take those winnings back home where they'll do some good.
If you'll win, that is. let's go.
You seen that tower?
Let's go, girls. Let's run a bit. Still running. There's a side road somewhere. Must be this one. Right. So according to those, hello guys, really? Are you that slow? It's inside. You say in Repcon headquarters? Guess we can visit that. Hello.
How may I serve you, mistress?
I don't know. Can you? Right, I think you might be inside. That's not him, though. That's the bathroom. Oh well. Open all doors.
Unauthorized facial pattern. Please present credentials for first floor access.
I'm not supposed to go upstairs. Let me pass and I won't.
Please do not make your way to the second floor.
I will not. Actually, you are bothering me. So there. Fellow, stop putting things on top of things I can open, huh? Right. Bull caps. Mine also. Matcha module. Find stuff. All the time. Going to go upstairs. Well, I lied. Oof. What? Oof. Let me up already. I need to go to the second floor anyway. Seem to be right.
No valid Repcon identification badge detected. Please vacate the premises.
You know what? Take that. And that. Those slugs are making headway against robots. I'm gonna regret coming here.
Third floor access is for executives only. Please identify. Invalid response. You have 30.
You have just 1 second to die. Sorry, Willow. Yeah, I can go through here. Think I'm gonna have my weapon out just. be sure. Oh. Right. You know? Take that. And that.
Uh oh.
Another one. It's a bit late, but... find the exit. We have more stuff to do. Up. No. Out, yes. Here we are. Yes, we could find first where did I park? My car is there. Is there anything anywhere closer I can park? I think it actually matters much though. Novak, I think. As far as I know, I'm going in the right direction. Just follow the road. I'm running through shift might crash my game. Trespassers will be shot. That's fine because I can't enter anyway. Go figure. Hello? My car. Let's go to Novak. Probably full of raiders by now. Still. Welcome back to Novak. Everything is going crazy. Big super mutant, but that's another story. Just going to go through here. I think the Novak might be dead, actually. Though I'm gonna buy some ammo. Well, here it's safe-ish, anyway. Right. This way. Then... it's this way.
Found the missing patrols, or was something else on your mind?
Yeah, found him.
They were all dead then. I suppose I'm not surprised. We have few friends in the world above, and many enemies. But we must turn our minds to other matters. When I sent out those patrols, I also sent three knights out on scouting missions. When the patrols failed to return, we assumed the worst, and sent a single communication to the scouts to hold position and maintain radio silence. I want you to contact those scouts and gather their reports. Like the patrols, they have devices on them that will enable you to track them. When you find them, tell them you're my representative and ask them if the bears are still hunting. That should get them to talk to you. Return when you've gathered all of their reports.
Right. That will have to do some other time. Depend on me. Let's take a car to there next. I just need to get out of here first. Is up there and up there. And then I'm going to meet you at Nellis. Right, since I parked my car here, the Crimson Caravans, I might as well go in and at least say I have done that. It's getting late-ish, but it's fine. She might want to. Yeah.
Hi. How you doing today? Here's my list. What have you got for me? I'm ready.
I'm not
Let's
done
go.
Yet, though.
Civilizing Krim will show what we can do for every.
Welcome back.
I delivered the invoice.
Well, you've proven yourself reliable so far. Would you be interested in more important jobs?
What do you have then?
As much as I like to handle matters personally, I can't be everywhere at once. There is a negotiation with a smaller trading outfit that I'd like resolved as quickly as possible. There's also the matter of Henry Jameson, an employee whose services I'd rather do without. His family connections make it difficult, however. And finally, I need someone to acquire the Gunrunner's manufacturing specifications. This job needs to be quiet. No alarms, no deaths.
Gunrunners?
The quality of the Gunrunner's armaments is due to their manufacturing process. They craft all weapons on site. I want to know the secrets of their manufacturing process, which means you'll need to find some way to get inside their heavily guarded factory. I would greatly prefer that you perform this job undetected and without killing anyone, if it can be helped. The Jamesons are very wealthy ranchers back in Redding, California, and significant investors in the Crimson Caravan Company. I was pressured into posting young Henry as the manager of the New Vegas branch. As you can see, he wasn't exactly cut out for the job. He was much more interested in gambling and prostitutes, and because of his family, I can't simply fire him. Henry needs to be convinced to quit, one way or another. I won't have a useless employee on the company payroll.
Let's see what I can do.
Thank you. Was there something else?
You have to find someone else for the gunrunner's job, though.
I understand. No hard feelings. But you will, of course, keep our conversation on the matter strictly
Obviously.
Confidential. It's been
Bye.
A pleasure.
Right. That's done. Only have to talk to, Jack.
Hi.
Again? You're just there, woman. Oh, sorry, Willow.
I'm ready.
I didn't mean
Let's
that.
Go.
Let's get to the boomers. They are in this direction. And I'll see you there. I'm back. Let's see. Hunger. Let's see if we can't find Jack. Is he in here? No. Been in here this let's play, I think. Hello.
Hello.
Those have nice power armor. Can I get some? Jack.
Hello. It's great to finally meet you.
Hi there. It's great to meet you as well.
I'm glad you made it out here. You're even more stunning up close than you were at a distance.
And you're even more handsome up close. Do you think it'll be okay if I hang around here for a little while, so we can get to know each other better?
Of course it would. I'll have you set up with some quarters with some of the other women. I'm amazed that an outsider has proven so helpful.
I've heard that elite
Watch
units
step,
are on the way
sister.
To support our armies here.
Thank you for getting Janet to know us. I've never been so happy
You're
in my
welcome.
Entire life.
Time for me to go.
Later.
Thank you for getting me here. Jack is a great guy. I've heard that Securitrons are
they
nastier
are
than ever.
My fault, I'm sorry to say. Right.
I'm happy that we managed to raise the bomber in my lifetime.
Now that I have done that, I really want to go home. And wait for my garden. So I'm gonna meet you there. We'll be right back. I'm back in Goodsprings. My home. Where I have my home. So, I've been out for a bit, so I'm going to need a rest and some relaxation. You know, my theory. Heal myself. Limbs, rads. You know, Willow, I have you. So I think I might give up this adventuring thing for a bit, you know? We have a home. We have friends. Oh, and Veronica. I know what you've been through, so you can bunk with us as long as you like. You know? Play with the dog and do whatever. Although, I would like for you to go out for a bit, okay? Because, well, you know. So, yeah. I'll start a new chapter soon, but for now, this was your host, the Lazy Gamer, logging off. Bye, guys. You know,
don't you look gorgeous? Sure.
Guys.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love, and with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame.